Reports of a suspicious gunman on Beacon Hill turn out to be a false alarm. Massachusetts State Police issued an alert earlier today about a person in a minivan parked by a loading dock at the State House who appeared to be pointing a rifle out the window. Now, troopers later found the suspicious vehicle and found out it was a 12-year-old boy holding a newly purchased pellet gun that looks like a real rifle. No shots were ever fired. However, state police say they are still investigating.